Connect the laptop to EBCU and read out the diagnosis memory. The read diagnosis is extended by the service terminal. Check and ensure that the EBCU does not display any fault.